YouTube family, it's your girl Jay Young Dance. If you don't already know, if this is your first time coming to my channel, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you are a returner, thank you. Welcome back. I am back. So I wanted to talk to you guys about my experience last Thursday and tell you guys that I found a heels class in Kalamazoo, Michigan, which I thought was impossible. Like, Kalamazoo, Michigan, having heels classes, hip-hop classes? But anyways, I found one, and it was an amazing experience. It was with Sharee Myles. You can find her on Instagram and YouTube. So please subscribe to her, follow her on Instagram. She is the founder of Heels Finesse, and that is also on Instagram. And it is a super affordable... It is a super affordable class. It is only $5. I mean, $5. Who don't have $5? You go to the liquor store, you go to the corner store, you spend $5. You have $5. Thank you. So it is every Thursday from 8 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. And for more information, hit Sharee Myles up on Instagram or Facebook or YouTube. She is very responsive and she's really friendly and everything. Before we get into this video, I would just like to say I struggled a little bit, you know, slowing the moves down and getting a little bit sexy, but I tried. That's what practice is for. That's what rehearsals are for. That's what classes are for. It's for you to try your best and just have an amazing time, have fun, and do better the next time. When you go the next time, you know what you need to do better. You need to always work on something, and you need to find something to work on. So that's what I will be doing every Thursday, and it's gonna be super fun. So without further ado, let's get into this video. As many of you already know, I am very new to Kalamazoo. You know, outside of Kalamazoo College, I used to stay in the K bubble. But now that I'm living in Kalamazoo, I'm going to different areas in Kalamazoo. And finding the dance class was really hard for me because the bus system out here, I don't really like it. Like, it runs every 30 minutes, every hour. Like, so if you miss a bus, you're gonna be waiting for at least 30 minutes to an hour waiting on the next bus. And that's exactly what happened to me. Like, literally, I knew the bus was gonna be there by 7:15. And I tried to, you know, get there. I got there at 7:15, but that bus was about to leave. Like, it was leaving. And I was like, man, I missed the fucking bus. I hope I'm not late to class. I hate being late to class. I like to be early, be able to stretch and everything. And then on top of that, I left my damn knee pads. Like, guys, let me tell you. These bad boys, these are very important for any kind of dance class, especially heels class, and you're gonna be rolling around on the floor. You really, 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 really need knee pads. Like, if you don't have knee pads, and you're a dancer, or you're thinking about dancing, or you're going to dance classes, please put on knee pads, protect your knees, protect your body. It's very important to do that. And me, I forgot to, because I didn't pack a proper dance bag. But next time, I would definitely think ahead of time and pack my dance bag more efficiently. So those were the bad things that happened. Like, I was almost late. Well, I was a little bit late, but they didn't start the choreography. I was a little bit late, which I would like to be a little bit early so I can start stretching on my own. And I missed the damn bus. That's what made me kind of late. And I left my knee pads. Like, knee pads are important for heels class, man. You don't want to hurt yourself before your career starts, before, you know, anything. You don't want to hurt yourself in dance class, period, because you're not getting paid for dance class. It's like getting paid to injure yourself. Like, you always gotta think about, you know, protecting your body and saving your body, you know. And that's what it is about being dancers. Like, our prized possession is our body. We have to always focus on our health and all of that. So, yes, get some knee pads if you don't already have them. Please don't be like me and forget your knee pads. I was really sad when we were going down on the floor and I was like, damn, my knees gonna be messed up. But anyways, I still had a really good time, even though I didn't have my knee pads and I was a tad bit late. But I still enjoyed every bit of the class that I had. And I would definitely go back again. I give that a 5 stars. Anyways, thank you for watching. Also, I have another video coming up soon. And I know a lot of people, girls in particular, have been asking me about my butt. So I am going to do a butt workout for you guys and post that on here. And I also will have like stretching videos and other workout videos, because I know a lot of people are like, how do you stay in shape and you be eating? Yeah, I don't diet. That's one thing that you need to know about me. I don't diet. I work out. I just dance. I work out. I dance. I work out. I eat whatever the hell I wanted to eat. And I still work out and I dance. And that's how I stay fit. So I burn off whatever I eat. And that's why I eat every damn thing that I can get my hands to. Anyways, I did so much talking. So if you want to rewind the video and watch it again, by all means do so, because I know I watched the video like 20, 30, 100 times already. Yeah, I did. I watch myself a lot because I always gotta see what I did wrong, see what I can work on and all of that stuff. So I watch myself a lot. A lot. Anyways, thank you for coming to my channel. Please like, subscribe, and follow Sharee Myles. And if you're in Kalamazoo, please come to class. It is very important to come to class if you want to be a dancer, if you want to be a successful dancer. And it was a really fun class. You won't regret it. Even if you are a beginner, I'm pretty sure Sharee will break it down for you and you do it the best way you can. And it's going to be fun. And it's going to be sexy. It's going to be building that confidence. So let's get it.